USTA National Center. Getting ready for Bobby Curtis.